Hello everyone, Heinlein here and welcome back to my channel. It's been a while since I did a video from a session on Enigma's Cold War server, and the reason for that is I don't like to make videos unless it was an exceptional good session, and that is what I had here right here. I managed to score something like 20 points or something, and yeah, a lot of things happened, as you will see.
Surge, tracking target, in range.
So, and as you can see here, I managed to spot a gazelle. I don't know how well you can see it due to YouTube compression, but I can see him very easy because he was flying with his beacon light on. So that is a very good example of why you should always make sure that your external lights are off when you're flying in to a hostile territory.
Search. Target search. Observe off.
So it ended with me getting sniped by a patent tank that managed to score a direct hit. That is something that has happened quite frequently recently. I think ED should do something about the accuracy of the AI tanks, but that is something for another video. Thank you all for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video.